In this problem, we have a spherical shell of radius 120 millimeter, and we have